puzzled because it's smoking out the box big time, but nothing coming out the top. It's not even really like an accurate temperature inside, but the burner's blowing, so it's doing its job. But I'm not sure why it's not smoking inside the grill versus in the box. Good question, huh?